वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स टू आवर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म दैट इज अवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। सो अगेन वी आर रेडी विद टुडेज वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास सेवन्थ एंड द चैप्टर इज चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज डाटा हैंडलिंग। सो वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद द सेम एक्सरसाइज दैट इज एक्सरसाइज 3.1 अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑलरेडी। सो टुडे वी विल प्रोसीड क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 एंड एज आई टोल्ड यू प्रीवियसली दैट वेन एवर यू आर वॉचिंग द वीडियोज यू आर सपोज टू हैव योर टेक्स्ट बुक विद यू सो दैट यू कैन ऑल्सो अंडरस्टैंड what is given in the particular question. So now we will read question number 9. The heights of 10 girls were measured in centimeter and the results are as follows. So height of 10 girls is given. So first of all we will write these heights into ascending order, and the ascending order will be 128 132, 132, 141, 143, 144, 146, 149, 150, and then 151. These are the heights given in the question. We have already arranged these heights into ascending order. Number of girls 10 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now we will proceed regarding the questions given below these heights. So the first part is that what is the height of the tallest girl, means the largest one, that is 151. Second question is what is the height of the shortest girl, that is 128, because 128 is the minimum and 151 is the maximum. So first two part will be like that. Afterwards in third part, what is the range of the data, range. So we are supposed to find the range for range. We are supposed to subtract the minimum maximum height minus minimum height, and that will be what is the maximum height, that is 151. What is the minimum? 128. That will be 11 minus 8, that is 3. Now here 4, 4 minus 2, 2, 1 minus 1, 0, means 23 is the range of this data. Now the next one is, what is the mean height of the girls? So mean height, for mean height, mean or average, we will how we can calculate the average or mean. Sum of all the observations, sum of the observations upon total number of observations. So we are supposed to add all these heights, that is 128 + 132 + 135 + 139 + 141 + 143 + 146 + 149 + 150 + 151 upon number of observation. How many observations are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If we add all, you are supposed to add all these observations. After adding all, you will find the sum, that is 1414. 1414 divided by 10. If we divide by 10, we have already done that chapter, that will be 1414. We will write the numerator same. How many zeros are there? 1. So we will place the decimal after one digit. So 141.4 centimeter is the mean height. That is part number 3 of question number 9. The last one, हाउ मेनी गर्ल्स हैव हाइट्स मोर देन द मीन हाइट, मोर देन द मीन हाइट मीन्स हाउ मेनी गर्ल्स आर हैविंग हाइट मोर देन 141.41. सो 141.41 से ज़्यादा कहाँ पे है, 141 इज अप टिल हियर. सो दीज ऑल गर्ल्स आर हैविंग हाइट मोर देन द मीन हाइट दैट इज 141.4 सेंटीमीटर. हाउ मेनी गर्ल्स आर देयर, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. सो 5 गर्ल्स आर हैविंग द हाइट विच इज मोर देन द मीन हाइट. लाइक दिस वी कैन अटेम्प्ट द क्वेश्चन. आई होप दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस क्वेश्चन. एट द सेम टाइम नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज दैट इज 3.2. सो एज आई एम क्लियरिंग द बोर्ड एट द सेम टाइम यू कैन रीड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.2. So the exercise is now 3.2 and we are supposed to discuss question number 1. So we will read the question. The scores in mathematics test out of 25 of 15 students is as follows. The number of marks obtained by the students. How many students are there? 15 students are there and the marks are given. We have to find the mode and median of the data. To find the mode and median, first of all, we are supposed to arrange this data into ascending order. So we will arrange the marks in the ascending order, and the ascending order will be like this. 5, 9, 10, then 12, afterward 15, then 16, then 19, then 20. Now 20 has been repeated 4 times, so we will write 4 times 20 20 20, and then again 20. Afterwards there is 23, then 24, and 25 has been repeated 2 times, so 25 and 25. Now after arranging in the ascending order, we will count the observation, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There are 15 students and 15 observations are there. It means we have written in a correct order. Now, find the mode and median. Mode. What is mode? Mode is the observation which is being repeated for the maximum number of time. So here we can see that 25 have been repeated for 2 times, and 20 has been repeated for 4 times. Which has been repeated more times? 20. So, and other than 20 or 25, not a single digit has been repeated. So 20 has been repeated for maximum time, so the mode will be 20. Afterwards, in the second part, we have to find the median. To find the median, again we have to arrange the given data in the ascending order as we have done already. So for that we will write number of observations, n. What is n? N is the number of observations. How many observations are there? 15. So we will see whether the number of observations are even or odd. So this is odd. For odd number of observations, we can find the median is equals to, median will be n number of observation plus 1, then divided by 2, n plus 1 by 2, n plus 1 by 2th term. So n plus 1 means 15 plus 1 by 2th term means 16 by 2th term. 16 by 2 means 28, 16 means 8th term. 8th term. So as we have arranged the data already in the ascending order, so we will start counting from the minimum, means from the starting, from the left hand side we will start counting, and we will see which is the 8th term. 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. 8th term is 20, so the 8th term is 20 here, and the median is 20. Median is 20 as well as mode is 20. So here the third part is, are the same? Yes, both are same because the value of both mode and median is 20. So like this we can solve the questions. Second question is, the runs scored in a cricket match by 11 players is as follows. The runs are given. So first of all, what we have to do, we have to arrange these runs into ascending order, and in this question we are supposed to find mean as well as mode as well as median. Are they same? We are supposed to check. For the mean, we are supposed to add all the runs and we are supposed to divide by 11. For mode, we have to see which number has been repeated for maximum times. Afterwards, for the median, we are supposed to see whether the number of observations are even or odd. So here the number of observations are odd, that is 11. So the 11 plus 1 means 12 by 2th term. 12 by 2 means 6th term. 6th term, when we are supposed to assess, when we have already arranged the given information in the ascending order. So like this we can solve this out. At the same time we can do question number 3. Question number 4 is also the same. Mode and median we are supposed to find. Keep in mind one important thing, that whenever we are finding the mode or median, at the same time we are supposed to arrange the given data in the ascending order. There is no need to arrange the data in the ascending order to find the mean, but for mode and median it is necessary. Afterwards only you can do. So in this way I think that you have understood the method, how to proceed the questions. At the same time you are supposed to complete the homework, and after completing the homework you are supposed to take the pic of that and you are supposed to upload on the school's WhatsApp number, so that we can also maintain the name of the record of the name of the students who are completing their homework on the daily basis as well as correctly. Thank you very much.